बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ आयशा निसार। आई एम डूइंग बीएस कंप्यूटर साइंस फ्रॉम कॉमसेट वा कैंपस। माय सेक्शन इज़ A1। माय टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज़ हिस्ट्री ऑफ टेक्सला म्यूजियम। हियर इज़ द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ माय टॉपिक। आर्कोलॉजिकल टेक्सला म्यूजियम इज सिचुएटेड 0.5 किलोमीटर नॉर्थ ईस्ट ऑफ टेक्सला रेलवे स्टेशन एंड 35 किलोमीटर नॉर्थ वेस्ट ऑफ इस्लामाबाद। द म्यूजियम इज होम टू अ सिग्निफिकेंट एंड कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव कलेक्शन ऑफ गंधारा आर्ट डेटिंग फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट टू द 7th सेंचुरीज। द मेजर टाइप्स ऑफ म्यूजियम आर आर्ट, हिस्ट्री, नेचुरल हिस्ट्री एंड साइंसेज। इट्स फाउंडेशन स्टोन वॉज लेड इन 1918 बाई लॉर्ड चेम्सफोर्ड, then Viceroy and Governor General of British India, while the opening ceremony was performed by Sir Muhammad Habibullah on 5th April 1928. Sir Muhammad Habibullah, also the member for education. The museum reflects the cultural history and varied achievements of the people of Texla during the last 4,000 years. From the vast collection of antiquities required from the excavation at Texla, over 7,000 rare and preserved objects have been displayed in the museum. Now, here is the history of my topic. Texla had links to Southeast Asia and China via Madhuhara and Ujjain in northern central India, through Gandhara to Persia and Greece. During its history, it came under Persian and Greek control, as well as that of the Maurya dynasty and Kushans. The city was thus a meeting point of Eastern and Western cultures and attracted many Asians from the northern India who mingled with Greeks and Persians. In this museum, we are able to see the life of past people and their way of living. Museum enrich local culture life and make communities more appealing places to live and to visit. As educational institution, they offer unparalleled opportunities for self-directed learning. Texla remained famous as a center of learning for the Gandhara art of the architecture, education and Buddhism in the days of Buddhist glory. There are over 50 archaeological sites scattered in the radius of 30 kilometers around Texla. These stupas are in the same condition as they are discovered during the digging process. Some of them are repaired to give the touch as they are in real. In its middle, a complete stupa from the Buddhist monastery of Mora Morodo. On its right and left are table showcases exhibiting small finds that are displayed in the Texla Museum. This museum have many collection of Gandhara art because at that time Gandhara place is most important for trading, learning, etc. The present scene from the life of Buddha, other Buddhists an example of Gandhara art. Now, here is the historical importance of my topic. All historical arts and architecture equipments of ancient history are present in the Texla Museum. The archaeological sites of Texla include buildings and Buddhist tubs from 5th century to 6th century AD. The heads show different faces and hairstyle. The big Buddha heads are typically Gandhara in style. It shows silver and gold jewelry and coins of the local kings. The gold jewelry present foreign as well as local styles. These stubs are in same condition as they are discovered during the digging process. Some of them are repaired to give the touch as they are in real. Three main religions are supposed to be passed that are Buddhist, Hindu and Jain religions. Local people adopt Gandhara art as home industry and they made some of the Buddhist stubs and statues from stones, as Texla is famous for its stonework. These are all discovered from Tesla during the archaeological work. If we look now, the museum is arranged in chronological order and properly labeled. It is one of the best and well-maintained site museum of the Pakistan.